Hello everyone, today I'm gonna make tutorial testnet for how to deploy contract on base testnet. Check this out. First, you should install MetaMask wallet extension. If you already installed it, you just create new wallet. After that, open your MetaMask wallet extension, click option, click expand view like this. Then you should claim ETH quickly on this website or another website. Make sure you need at least 2 ETH to join this testnet. If you already get ETH on Goerli network, you should bridge to base ETH. Just copy paste, bridge asset, input amount ETH from Goerli to base Goerli. I already have ETH on Bitcoin, so we should change to Bitcoin. This one, you should go to settings, network, add network, and then just copy paste this to add your Bitcoin RPC. After that, click save, and then we should go to next steps. Follow this GUI. If you are not from Indonesian, you can translate this article to English. You should go to remix.ethereum.org. Click workspace. Choose ERC721, click OK, click this one, choose ERC721, go to my token console, change the token name and symbol and click save your ZLS. OK, name, symbol. After that, click Control S. Okay, already saved. Then go to Solidity Complier. This symbol. Then compile my token solve. This one. Okay. Should go to next steps. Go to symbol Ethereum, this one. Change environment to MetaMask. After that, deploy it. Click this one. Send transaction confirmation on your base Goerli. Failed it. I don't know why. Replay again. Confirmation. Okay, it's success. After success, go to this website, copy paste your MetaMask address in here, click enter, then go to transaction contact creation, this one, copy the contract that you have made. Okay, copy this one. Go to questbase.org/quest. Connect wallet. Choose MetaMask. And then click start quest. I have. Continue. Continue. deploy on contract address. Copy paste your contract address you have made to this column. Click verify transaction. Click continue. And the last mean NFT. Click this. Confirmation on your MetaMask wallet. I have wrong, so you just need at least 0.1 ETH on OLD. Test. After min NFT, it's already claimed successful. NFT claimant, okay. You should go to this, just refresh. You already get base builder. Click this one to check your NFT is already on your wallet. Okay, I think that's enough. Thanks for watching. See you later.